And back here at home, now hard to believe our eyes, but swirling around us, so much snow in mid-April, cars and slippery accidents, and just when we thought we were clear to celebrate spring. So we ask ABC meteorologist Ginger Z, how often does this happen? Has it ever happened this late in spring before?
The plows are back and the roads treacherous with fresh snow flying in Minnesota tonight. While so many others from Alabama to New Hampshire are asking, wait, this is spring? A dramatic drop in temperatures that came with winds gusting to almost 70 miles per hour in parts of the southeast and mid-Atlantic. At least one person is dead in Maine after floodwaters swept him away. Winds and water rescues from Michigan through New England.
It was kind of scary. I thought it was a tornado, so I went back down to the basement.
And while the quick turn to snow may feel like a big old spring fail, it does snow in April. Chicago has seen a trace of snow as late as June 2nd. In Boston, May 10th.
And can you believe it? More snow on the way, but this would be for the northern Great Lakes. We're talking 4 to 8 inches, some places a foot or more. That is a little abnormal, but they do get snow in April, just like so many others. And then we have to talk about the cold, because it does stick around one more day. Still some freeze warnings and watches for almost 15 states, really, just hovering around or just above the freezing mark for one more day. Then we'll start to warm up. Diane?